update to breaking news we've been following tonight.
A man is critically hurt following a motorcycle crash in Wichita. Wichita police say this happened just before 6 o'clock tonight in the 1700 block of North Rock Road. Police say a woman driving an SUV north on Rock Road turned left in front of the man driving the motorcycle. WPD adds that the man is around 40 years old. EMS took that man to the hospital. He is in critical condition. Police are now interviewing witnesses to help aid in their investigation.